hit to right. And to score easily is the runner from third, and the lead will swell to three now in the seventh inning.
Hey, Dero, that's a big RBI right there to stretch this lead to three. Takes a lot of pressure off your pitcher going into the bottom part of the inning.
Yeah, Dan, no doubt. As an offense, all you're trying to do is put your pitchers in positions to be successful. Giving them that three-run cushion has to make you feel good.
Now at plate, Rob Pena. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time. The 0-2 home. And a big strikeout there as they'll leave a couple of runners on base, and after a good start to the inning, they can't capitalize any further. So it's a run on three hits, no errors, and two men left on. On now to the bottom of inning number seven. Astros lead this one 7-4.
You might think it's just another win, but it's awfully hard to win in this game, especially on the road. But they find a way to get it done, and they should be very happy with this performance.
7-5, tonight's final. Houston jumped out to an early lead in the first and never looked back. Gerald Rosa earned his ninth win of the year. Ken Giles burns the save out of the bullpen, his 26. So that's a wrap here tonight. Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Matt Vasgersian, we're all thanking you for watching Major League Baseball on MLB Network. Have a great night.
Our 100th extra life rail trip.